people are much more than stereotypes. The communities they live in, no matter how marginalized, need representation as much as anyone else's.
Ogoniland remains one of the most hideously polluted parts of the Niger Delta, and now its people say they want a cleanup of their destroyed environment.
But when the media slants the coverage or covers you just when you suffer calamities, I don't think that's right. And that is what I wanted to change. I wanted to go further to cover stories that impact the lives of people, to truthfully tell the stories that I was really passionate about. Stories with facts that governments would rather keep hidden. Stories that drop the fixed narrative and only depend on the reality on the ground. That is why I became a journalist. I'm Mohammed Addo.